All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the next episode of Watch Dogs 2. So, I went ahead and did a mission just before this, and basically it was just to grab a key, and that was it. So no storyline was released, any of that stuff, so.
Hackers love a challenge.
All right, guys, let's fire it up.
All right.
Yeah, let's do this.
Come on, Marcus, jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Rocket?
Hell yeah!
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set!
Alright, so I guess we're having to use like an iPad and drive this thing through these gates.
Your mommy's smart. Oh. We're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
Great. Got the cops involved now, just what we needed.
We're gonna mess with the cops.
No, let's not do that.
But George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George, you need to get your eyes checked.
Holy jumping floors! There's no driver in that car!
I'd prefer to not mess with the cops. They are very aggressive. Oh boy.
This is the police. Stop your vehicle now.
Dr. Marge,
you think?
Totally do. Just remember to boost the engine.
I'm boosting the engine.
What the fuck?
That was pretty sick. I highly doubt that.
We're able to get a closer look at the Cyber Driver car as it races through the city. And it seems that there's no driver. Police are still in pursuit of the Cyber Driver car. Wait, what's that? Folks, we're seeing a logo on the car. It means... NetSec.
Stop your vehicle and give yourself up!
That's hella dope!
The amount of cops that are on me. Ooh, that was a nice car.
God, we're gonna circle back and
try dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Hey, look at that.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
I have no idea what the heck that was about. Let's talk to him.
Yo, come to see the magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think not.
I was always more of a Lando man myself. Owned the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star. Killer mustache.
Killer mustache. I'm more of a chewy guy myself. Rips off arms, handy with a hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s Greek porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old tapes.
I'm good.
What the heck?
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
All right, so we gotta come by the hackerspace, which I believe is just right over there. But before we do that, let's see if we got any research points. 0 research points still available. Gosh, I was really hoping to get some of these botnets. I really wanna get some more of my stuff there, but eh. It is what it is, but we're gonna wrap this episode up here of Watch Dogs 2. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed that final wrap-up of Cyber Driver. We'll catch you guys in the next mission.